cutting the notch in, drawing our lines for the upper eyelid. Now taking our V-tool and doing the upper eyelid. Using our knife to put in the three cuts for each corner of the eyeball. Putting in the bottom eyelid and the happy lines. Putting in the pupil to give him action.